All you have to do is follow these steps.